Siemanko, to co, wracamy, nie? Do naszego Sebastiana Castellanosa. Cyk, kontynuuj. Rozdział 11. Mówiąc o Nila, Sebastian znajduje pustą kryjówkę Hoffmana. Mu Hoffman było napisane. Dobra, co tu się dzieje? Co tu tutaj coś miauczy? Co tu miałem zrobić? Podajesz jeden. Zobaczmy, czy możemy sobie zrobić jakąś amunicję, bo pewnie by się przydało. Tworzenie, cyk. O chuj. No dobra. Uuu, 650 części? Kurde, pistolet już całkowicie zrobiony. Shotguna, co mogę do shotguna? Pojemność magazynka. Nie wchodź mi tu. Halo. Dobra.
All right, let's do this before I get cold feet.
Kurwa, zawsze musisz to dawać tak po oczach. Aha, calculated, tak czułem, że... No zaraz to znajdę. Ile amunicji.
Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
Ogień ty kurwo. No tak, to bym się spodziewał.
Gotta take care of all those things before calling Sykes.
O kurwa, sebek. Jeszcze się opanuj. Co mam zrobić? Dobra.
This is it then. Better call Sykes.
A pierdolę, teraz to dzwoni, kurwa, nie? Dryn, dryn.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
Lepiej, żeby to był karabin, ziomek.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Kurwa, slide mi zostawił. Oho. Co my tu mamy dobrego? Może być.
You around, Kidman?
For you? Always.
Stem. A machine. I don't want
Ruvik.
Potential to enslave.
Better than
I don't know.
Who knows?
Ruvik, oh, it's too powerful.
Dobra, to się przyda. Dobra, tutaj dalej. Pojebany typ, no. O ty kurwa. Chyba wiedziałem. Pedał jebany.
Out of ammo.
to cyk, kawunia.
Looks like they had extra security for this place.
Wow. Jak to czysto.
All these tanks. What's this about? Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
No, wiadomo. O, dobra tutaj. Kurwa, co jest? Czemu z shikery nie mogę zajmować? Thank you. Morda, ziomek. Ty, tutaj spokojnie, nie. Leżysz, tu leż. Kurwa, zachowujesz jak na podwórku. No dobra.
At this rate, there will be no one left.
Our efforts have been in vain. The Corps escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. And they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate...
Dobra, kolejna zakwa? No, oczywiście, cyk.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.
O, proszę. 0602. 0128.
Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Kurwa, wszyscy się obudzili. Ja pierdolę.
These Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them?
Thank you.
hell. It's coming. I gotta get out of here.
O kurwa, nie tędy. Kurwa, dziwko pętało. Tylko zostaw mnie, kurwa.
Is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Damn. Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. A way out? fault. It's all my fault. What the hell is this? Can't move on. Can't move. The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in STEM. Never getting out. No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time. Voices.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No.
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Gotta put the flames out.
Flames consume you. Theodore, I told him. That might have stopped me before.
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. I told him.
Kurwa mać, no jak go zajebać, pedała jebanego. Ja pierdolę.
can get away. I promise. That's it! I'm done playing with you!
Ja pierdolę! Kurwa, serio dodam.
Theodore. I told him...
Wypierdalaj się o mnie, kurwa.
That's it! I'm done playing with you! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him... Down easy. I'm sorry, Mister. I won't let him get away. I promise. You'll never escape me. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him, let the flames consume you. Run all you want. You can't get out of here. That might have stopped me before.
I'm I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. You must be cleansed. Stop running. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Let the flames consume you. You think you're too good to fight me? Sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
No kurwa mać, no. Gdzie ty kurwa chuj jebany? Pizda jebana.
Weak anymore, Sebastian.
Końcu, Jezus. Śmierć.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice.
No, i tym oto akcentem zakończymy dzisiejszy odcinek. Kurwa, pojebany.
I was so scared.
Dobra, ty, nie opowiadaj teraz. What happened? Tam tchórzyk jesteś.
I don't know. When Liam called me, he wasn't like, I tried Theodore Wallace.
Poor guy. Didn't have a choice.
So what now?
Let's take a look.
I think it's on the...
Dawaj mi tą broń. Kurwa, uszkodzony.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts... Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
No dobra. Tu kończymy. Jak się przeciągnął ten odcinek, godzina 20. Czyż idealnie, także do zobaczenia w przyszłym odcinku.